shocking surveillance video launched the investigation. Now, a Springfield group home known for boot camp tactics is under fire. Two News investigator Sonu Wasu uncovers new allegations of abuse.
I was beat up like three times.
In an interview you'll only see on 2 News, a former resident blows the whistle.
Grabbing you, pushing you on the ground, kicking you.
Was it tough love or something else? A 2 News investigation.